How often should I email my list? You know, this is a common question that you hear marketers ask. For some reason, we're just afraid we're going to overwhelm people with our emails. And while there may be some validity to that, people are bombarded with emails from everywhere. And the truth is, most people are not necessarily looking for your email. So here's the real key to this. If you are providing value, people are going to be more apt to open your emails. They're also going to be more forgiving if you are emailing on a more frequent basis. Now, the myriad of answers you find are from a couple of times a week, twice a day, up to, I've heard of 8 to 10 times a day. Here's what I do. I like to email twice a day. I like the first one to be a general email. You might call it the Seinfeld email. It's an email about nothing. In that email, I may talk about my family. I may talk about where I'm going, what I'm doing that day, my workout that morning. It's all about getting to know me, to like and trust me. The second email is the email where I'm going to put a call to action. I'm going to invite you to take advantage of something, to purchase something, to attend something. It's the action email. And I do that 5 days a week. So there's a morning email. That one generally goes out around 10 a.m. And the reason I pick that time is when people first get to the office, their email inbox is bombarded. I like the mid-morning because it sneaks in behind clearing out those first emails, and it's before they're getting ready to go to lunch. The second email I like to send out mid to late afternoon, that 3:30 to 4 o'clock range. And for the same reason, they've already cleared out all of the lunchtime emails. They're not quite into go home mode. And so when that surprise email shows up late in the afternoon, much more likely that it's going to be read. Now, the thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to test your mailing times. You're going to want to see what gives you the best responses. Things you need to focus on. A good headline is the most critical piece of any of your emails. If the headline doesn't capture the attention, it simply won't get opened. These are just a few ideas and tips for you. I want to invite you to take a look at a couple of resources that I have for you below the video. The first is a link to my blog. Over 500 articles on how to build a business online. The second is my 7-day free video tutorial bootcamp. In that 7-day video series, I'm going to teach you 7 secrets of building an online business. And finally is a link to my preferred online business model. This is the core of my business. And so take a look at those now, and I look forward to talking with you soon.